I was a little kid, I was driving in a car with my aunt. And I remember sitting in the back seat, and I remember looking up and seeing birds standing on a telephone pole. And I remember watching the birds step off the telephone pole and start to fly. And I remember telling her, you know, when I get older, I'm gonna do that. And she kind of looked at me and she's like, well, Jeb, when you get older, you're gonna start to realize that that's just physically not possible. I do believe that certain people have certain gifts. Some people are incredible painters. Some people are amazing singers. Some people are great with children, you know, and all of these different gifts are unique to them. They excel in these areas. My gift is fear. For some people, they need these kind of activities in order to feel free and to feel fulfilled, you know, and I happen to be one of those people. I happen to be one of those kinds of people who need to do these kinds of things in order to be a happy person. People ask you why you do certain things. Really what it's about is, you know, you have a dream and you try to turn those dreams into reality. You know, I had a dream to fly. For me, success is saying, hey, guess what? I dreamt about it and now I'm doing it.
I didn't really want a future. I didn't want anything. I didn't really care. Nothing mattered to me. And all I know is that feeling made me want to do things that were really, really dangerous. When I saw base jumping, I thought, man, that's absolutely perfect. If I do it, I can do something that very few other human beings in this world are willing to do. If I fail and die while doing it, well, then I get what I want. So for me, it was either way, I win. I'm not gonna just throw my life away. I'm not just gonna waste that death. I'm gonna use that death to do something spectacular. In my search for death, I really did find my life.
Let's see, I'm gonna jump out of a helicopter at 16,000 feet, fly down the Matterhorn at probably a 50 degree angle in wingsuits, probably, you know, at points being within 10 to 50 feet away from the actual. Coming up off it, as you're flying down, I mean, you're underneath them, you're like flying in between them, and you're just like coming down the ridge going, oh, it felt so good. Really it. It's simple, you know? And I just want to make those experiences as incredible as I possibly can.